Lieutenant Commander Jennifer Morgan reported missing this morning when she failed to show up to her assignment.
She is a Navy cryptologic warfare officer working a joint task force with the NSA from a temporary cyber location downtown.
Don't cryptologists look for Bigfoot? Wait a minute. Are we building Sasquatch super soldiers?
CWOs identify cyber threats across global networks.
So I'm gonna take that as a no.
Correct. Jennifer is also the lead developer of a cloud-based threat detection and analysis software prototype.
You know, if the wrong people get a hold of that prototype, opens up our own intelligence to fire an attack.
And help enemies evade detection. Where was she last seen?
Now, she used her credit card 2 days ago at a store in Venice, and her car was still in a parking lot this morning.
Okay, well, Deeks, you're with me. We got Jennifer's house. G, you and Anna take Venice.
Yeah, I'm not going to Venice. Not with all the tourists. I'll take the house with, I'll take Deeks.
I mean, here's the deal. I'll go to the store because I love Venice. You know what I mean? Those are my people. And also, Anna's basically like a Russian tourist.
Fine. I'll take the store. Deeks, you're with me.
You know what? It's not a big deal. I'll take the store in Venice. I'll take Deeks. Okay.
What? What is happening?
Okay. Sam and I will take the store. Is that fine?
Okay.
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 All right.